These are leaf blisters that can happen on your red currant plant. They are caused by aphids that lay their eggs under the leaves. I'm going to be spraying it with 1 teaspoon of dish soap mixed with 1 liter of water, keeping an eye on it and hopefully keep it under control. It doesn't seem to affect the production of fruits, but my head is definitely itchy and my whole face, oh my god, I want to tear it apart.